this par 5.
Oh, unbelievable! Well, it's a double bogey, but what a double!
And then, after a good drive at the par 4 13th, this was his second. Dangerous hole location, and Rory nearly holing out for an eagle too.
Very comfortable 7-iron, or a normal 8 probably. Oh, what a great shot.
There's going to be a cheer at the end of this one. What a shot.
What an incredible shot. Absolutely flush right down the pin.